see, I guess. We'll see. We'll see. I don't really use... I haven't really used any of the mega weapons for any sort of length of time before, so... With this, we're kind of going in pretty new. I mean, aside from having 750 hours in the game for everything else, right? Okay, so let's get a nice solid Holly baseline tonight going in. 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. It's pretty much just like... Just like the assault rifle, the mega assault rifle. But homing this time. Look at that. It's incredible, I don't even have to aim. Don't even have to aim. And I'm suddenly a super cool guy. Hey, Dragonoids, how you doing? Good to see you. I'll use Mega Seeker and Mines are nearby since they risk eating all the bullets. I guess that's true. I guess that's true. It's good information to have. But I'm sure I will forget immediately and sink the entirety of a Mega Seeker into one mine. Neat. Neat, neat, neat. Nice flat 1 minute. What a good start. Get him! Get him, boys! Oh, that's fun. Can't pull off as many trick shots as you can with the cannonball, but it's still fun. Still fun, still fun. Sure, 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 sure. Should be illegal with how easy that is. Damn, get shredded. The fact that it can compound so much on itself and just immediately liquefy anything is pretty fucking good. Fuck 03 on capacitor, sure. Oh, Embryo, you have no idea what's coming, do you, bro? Oh, that wasn't as effective as I was hoping. We'll take it. Holy shit. A little overkill. There we go. It's a bit more effective than standing right on him, I suppose. Oh, Embryo. Rip. Rip. Nice 49 seconds to toast. Incredible. Oh, okay. Alright, I think I see what you were talking about, at least for the mines. Does it on wasps too? Dope. Dope. Hardly did anything. Oh no. Now wasps are becoming a significant enemy to Holly. That's not good. That's no bueno. Oh well. 28 hive, we'll take it. Yeah, I see what you mean. Dope. That one a little bit better, but only because they weren't all in just yet. I don't think I'm gonna like Zone 3 very much, am I? What with the many, many more mines. Oh well, sure, we'll make things happen. Good thing I timed that perfectly. Could have been a real bad scene if I had had Mega up in there. 12. Sure, sure, sure. Oh, interesting. They start their life going upwards. Or so it appeared. Oh, good, Vespi. I'm sure this is gonna go swimmingly. Alright, it could have gone worse, I guess. Could have been worse. Short, controlled bursts. And then... Fantastic. Oh. Fucking Vespi. Pain for all ages. Oh. Workable, if not great. Ow! There. Get out of here, Vespi. Fuck you. Dang it. Two downs is unacceptable. Very good. Case in point. Fucking mines. Honk. Accelerate. Cool. Jeez, did literally nothing to that thing. Great. Oh, yeah. Got away from the lasers and then sat my butt right on that rocket. God, it's so bad. Oh, it's so bad for me. Oh no. I need those mines to die. I don't need them to suck up all my shots and literally do nothing. Lessons learned, I suppose. That was a pretty good clear at the end. Buck 27? Sure. Sure. Oh, it popped right in the face. Thanks. Thanks for that. Justice. Oh, Justice.
Initiating containment protocol. Establishing defense perimeter.
By the shit ass helo bouncing off his ass. I think I got a surge there, but who cares? This is fucking awful. The 8 still? Hmm. Seven.
Battery up. Fire power.
better relay than before. 2 focus, sure. Listen to my splits and remember the mines. God damn it. It's the worst. Memory's the worst. Six. Oh good, Venom. Shit. Oh good, Venom. Shit. Thank you. Oh, lame. I guess that was my fault for just kind of sauntering into a big bunch of bullshit. Firepower as soon as I got over it. Whop. Shit. Bonk. Takes a messy finish, huh? 226, ew. Okay. Crossfire in all four of them. Thank you. 33 convection. Pretty typical. Oh, licorice. Oh, dear. Oh, that's not good for her. Oh, no. No! Oh, what the hell? Why didn't it go to me? I had the accelerate. You ass. You little ass. Nope. Fuck you, that's mine. Disagree with that last one. No, for fuck's sake, why? That's so irritating. Lame-ass bullshit. Shouldn't have gotten those two off of me. Should have been like a 210 there. Lame. Alright, whatever. Whatever, it's fine. Still a pretty good run. So far. Yes. Oh, okay, that was not five bullets, but thank you. A lot of silly bullshit going on here.
Thank you.
Could probably still be a sub 47, but could have been closer to a fat 40, flat 46. Six, 47, huh?
These readings make no sense. For the safety of everyone on board.
Yeah, Alberson. We get it. For the safety of everybody on board, we should blah 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 do something. Alright, a 46, 47. That's a reasonable baseline.